Morning, children. How are you all? I hope all are fine. This is Rosie Miss. Today, we are going to learn story, The Thirsty Crow. So, children, take your magical rhyme book. Open page number 75. So, children, in summer season, what you feel? Yes, you feel thirsty. What you do, children? You go out and eat ice cream. You drink again and again water. So, children, now in this picture, what you can see? Yes, you can see crow, pot and stone. What that crow is doing? He is searching water. In next picture, what he is doing? He is drinking water. So, children, let's learn. The Thirsty Crow. It was summer. The day was very hot. A crow was very thirsty. He looked for a water here and there, but he could not find the water. At last, he saw a pot of water with very little water inside. He thought of a plan. He collected stones from nearby and dropped them into the pot. One by one, the water came up. The crow drank the water and flew away happily. Moral of the story is, we should use our common sense. I repeat, we should use our common sense. Now, children, I will read. You have to repeat after me. Say, children, the thirsty crow. It was summer. It was summer. The day was very hot. A crow was very thirsty. He looked for water here and there, but he couldn't find any water. At last, he saw a pot of water with very little water inside. He thought of a plan. He collected stones from nearby and dropped them into the pot one by one. The water came up. The crow drank the water and flew away happily. Moral of the story is, we should use our common sense. We should use our common sense. Thank you, children. Stay safe. Stay at home. Bye.